Neither team missing an open look here in the first quarter.
Wow.
Pierre Jackson.
Not a good place to try a bank shot if that's what he was trying. That thing was offline.
Tough angle. Barry Brown Jr. bothered and lost it. Now it's Duvall. Back pass for Spellman. He tried to find a wide open, or not a wide open, but as Duvall comes across the half court stripe.
Oh,
and
man.
Barry has his pocket picked, and we're going to be tied as Pierre Jackson rises up and flushes it through.